is fascinating, guys.
Brain coming, brain.
So that is leopard floating at its finest. Sorry, guys, I just got to be on the radio for a second. Standing by, Craig.
Brent, confirm there's a route in off Patterson.
Affirm, Craig. Just follow my tracks. There's an old two-track from an old lion sighting. There is a small drainage line. Just stand by one. Look at this, guys. They're going to mate again. Look at that. Isn't that fantastic? So leopard mating is very, very aggressive. And this means the mate, they've just started mating, that they're mating so frequently. Look at her. She's now going to roll onto her back like that. So, I mean, she's right in front of the vehicle. And often you'll notice after copulation, she'll do that to try and make sure none of the semen falls out. And this will happen sort of every 15 minutes on average. Ooh, just like your mother and your sister. And isn't that incredible? She's hissing right at us. And that's very similar to what Shadow does sometimes, and even Karula. So we haven't moved. We're not doing anything. But they are obviously in heightened sort of hormones. Look at that. She's no more than 3 feet from the vehicle, right next to us. And if you just keep coming past, follow my tracks, there is a sort of rock, a bridge that crosses the little drainage line that flows into the Marty.
Thank you.
Isn't that amazing, guys? So there he is. And you can see that. What? Look at that. She's still snarling at us. Sorry, Andrea. I know you're on the mail at the moment. But she's lying there just very relaxed and suddenly giving us a good hiss. So this is the... And so I know our viewers...